I know I shouldn't have told him all that. He works hard, poor J.R. does. A wife shouldn't add to his pressures. A wife shouldn't make him uncomfortable. Mm-mm. Ever. Of course, a wife has needs, too. I do. I admit that candidly. Unfulfilled needs. At the present. I say at the present, not because I plan to do anything outside the bounds of marriage. Nor its propriety. Never. No chance of that at all. But I am optimistic. About J.R., I mean. About J.R. and me in the conjugal circumstance. I keep myself nice. I really look at it. Scarcely gained a pound since I was Miss Texas. I really do take care of myself. I wonder where J.R. got off to. Maybe I overstated the case. Is Jock Ewing gonna love J.R. less because Bobby Ewing gave him his first grandson? Yes. Because Jock Ewing loves J.R. less to begin with. What would I like? I'd like J.R. to love me more. Is that asking for too much? Oh, I don't think so.